This is the mic test of the Tonor Q9. I'm just checking the quality with post-processing, and I'm going to be uploading it to YouTube to see if the compression changes the quality at all.